This is how to apply a STAT tourniquet. So if our wound was this X here, we're going to place this tourniquet about 2 or 3 inches above the wound. Make sure the shiny side is towards the skin. Place it around the limb and through the self-locking buckle. You'll start hearing it click. Tighten it as tight as you can and then place this end back through the buckle. Press the button to start the 1-hour timer.